I'll make a warm spot. That's your problem.
And there's been an eagle shark swimming around.
What's going on with this?
It kind of looks like a stingray, but it's got like a sharky tail, but he's all flat. What? Oh, maybe it's too loose?
Wait, don't see your first shark without me. What have you been having practice?
That was fucked up.
She did to all of us. I told you.
I took my first shot.
I saw you. I got it on tape.
Did you?
Yep.
Oh. That's fucking dope.
Where'd poop go?
That
was fun. close yet. Crazy.
I should have the camera.
I would if you sure you can't drop it. If I see you dive down, I may push on your foot to try and help you go down if you want.
Oh, you're
no, you kicked me. I was just standing here videotaping.
I'm sorry.
But I got you petting that one.
Oh,
so cute. Yeah. And Cheyenne's a little magnet for angel sharks. She saw three of them together.
Are they just the little... Yeah, I saw
them. Oh,
cool. I like his
better. Yeah, they're way better. When me and Matthew go diving, you gotta hang out with Pooks.
Okay.
So we're gonna go out to the canyon and drop down and look at octopus and stuff.
Okay, awesome. Bring one back.
I know.
I'm a little bit talking.
Maybe one time you should swim out with me because there's two breathers on my regulator and you can breathe.
No, I'm not ready for that. That's all.
Grab a pet them in the middle.
That works, yeah. They let you.
Does it?
Yeah.
I want to try it. Head. Cheyenne's an angel shark magnet. She found three.
I found like four.
Did you?
Yeah.
She found three all together at once.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah, I haven't found that.
Where'd it go?
I'll try to catch one.
Where's Sierra?
I like when I get the super cool, so let me pet one, but don't run away.
Yeah, I haven't really pet one.
Hard to wait.
This is where we came out of the water yesterday.
that's the best feeling ever.
What?
When you pet it, but you pet it from like the side down, so you pet its stomach.
Really?
And it's so squishy and soft. I'm like, this is like therapy.
How do you pet them? How do you get up to them without them taking off?
Usually I go when I'm right above them, so they can't really see me, and then I go down, and then I like, follow me, I'll show you.
Cool. Is it just me, or does it seem like Sierra doesn't want to hang out with us? Matthew, looked like he kind of turned and nipped at you.
He didn't.
Matthew, those can be aggressive, you know that, right?
Well, I was having fun. He stared right up in my face.
Did it?
Had water or bubbles come out of his mouth. He looked like he was all happy.
Am I the only one who just saw it try to attack Matthew?
No, I saw it too. He turned around and nipped at you.
He did.
That's what we saw.
I saw, and Matthew saw,
yeah, this is what we see. And Matthew's like,
he looked all friendly to me, so.
I was swimming.
That's fine, just be careful.
I was swimming and I was like, oh my god, it's a seal.
Yeah, he swam right next to you.
That was cool.
I know, I saw that. I was like, oh my god.
He was awesome. He got right up in my face. And I was like, oh, he's so cool.
I might have got that on videotape.
Me petting him? Or
where he turned around, yeah.
I'm trying
where
to attack him.
Yeah, where he almost got killed.
He didn't almost attack me. I can guarantee that.
Do you want to snorkel with Sierra while me and Matthew go scuba diving?
Good fight.
You read my mind. I wanted to go do that.
Where'd she even go?
I don't know. Do you like her friend, Alexis?
I haven't even met her.
Oh, okay.
Well,
I had the same seal, because this is where I videotaped him yesterday.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Well, when I actually did it, he got really close to me, like, literally face to face. I was like, oh, shit.
Yeah. That's cool.
Go out and look.
Let's get out. I want to go here for a dive.
There's sharks.
Right there. Isn't that cool looking?
Yeah. Like when you look down from here.
See,
that's a rad shark.
See if you can cut him. Yeah. Try the footsteps. They can sense the movement.
Yeah. Pick that one. A
yeah,
hook?
I found like three of them so far that have hooks in their fish.
It's not even a hook, it's a tag.
Oh, somebody marked them? Tag and the beacon on him.
So I kept it going for like 20 minutes. I was like, no, of course not. I'm like, why? Do you have a problem with me wearing a top? He's like, yes. I'm like, why? He's like, because there's people around. I'm like, it doesn't matter.
They don't mind.
He's like, oh my God. I'm like, I'm just kidding. Chill out. I don't even know why you thought I wasn't in the first place. He's like, neither do I. They're so weird. We ventured very far.
Yes. At least the tide went down a little bit, I think. Or is it still coming up?
It's still
slowly.
Coming up. See, if we hadn't moved our stuff, we'd be in the water now.
See. Okay. See, they did come out, punks. Moving up more.
That was fucked up.
She did to all of us.
That was fucked up.
She did to all of us.